Came to the far side. Anthony Mantha going after that puck. He'll chip it, but not out. Now Zetterberg, wide open. Tatar, he's in the clear. Tatar, and a save made by Halak. Oh, Tatar was in all alone looking for his first goal in seven and couldn't bury it. Watching his time for sure, but able to go back-to-back. Here's Mantha with a shot, and a save made by Halak.
They use their defenseman to sustain the forecheck. Cronwell hit hard there by Clutterbuck, who's known to do that.
Clutterbuck set an NHL record for hits in a season 6 years ago, and they score. And he sets it up, and right in front, the Islanders have the lead, 1-0. Nielsen hustling in after that puck, put it in front, and Yurko. Well, Franz Nielsen, moments ago here at the Barclays Center, was honored for his time, his 10 seasons here with the Islanders. A nice video tribute to Franz on the board, and recognition, and a standing ovation for Nielsen. And then he stands himself, and you'll see. Stop and left for Nick Leddy. And a penalty upcoming. And a little extra. Ott's going there. It's Hamonic. And Ott.
Uh-oh. Jersey overhead is never a good thing when you're toe-to-toe.
Well, it was the hit that Hamonic didn't like because he hit Tavares, who looked to be hurt on the play. As Tavares getting up rather slowly.
When I was between the benches with you and Mickey, Steve Ott's a funny man.
Oh yeah,
he's chirp worthy. I mean,
been around the league a long time.
Oh my,
14 years will do that. They're still talking.
Oh, he won't stop. If Hamonic doesn't just turn the other cheek, that's going to go on for minutes.
29th in the league and 29th at home, but right off the draw, Mrazek back to the line for Strome with a shot tipped down. Mrazek the save and held it out. He's a big body at 6'3", 228. There he is. Mrazek with the save. Puck's loose out front. Good battle there by Nielsen to come away with it. And he's got Yurko going to the goal. Franz Nielsen on his backhand. Turnaround shot, and Halak stops that. He'll be unrestricted free agent after next season. Right to the goal they bring it, and a save by Mrazek. Down to five defensemen for a while, but in front, the shot just goes wide from Bailey. And overskated. Here's Nielsen. Nielsen up along with Larkin. Green catching up. Scores! Great shot! It was Green catching up, all right. And he caught Halak, unable to move to his right to get that shot. And this game's all tied up 1-1.
Okay, so Nielsen will only have an assist. But what an assist it was! One guy did stop by.
Got a lot of wins here.
He did?
Yeah, what you're asking. Nice kick save there by Halak. Prince with a rink-wide feed. And it's a good one. Chimera with plenty of speed. He's in on goal, and a big stop there by Mrazek on Jason Chimera, who had 20 goals with Washington last season. Drop back here to Tavares. A good save. Blocker stop by Mrazek. By Nielsen, but no further than center. Back in comes Tavares again, and there's Nielsen all over him.
Fantastic recovery.
Kicked at the line and held in by Seidenberg off the goalpost. Andrew Ladd. Point shot blocked in front. Another shot.
It is, but you know what? The guys are really
in front, and Halak a try getting over on Nyquist, who flipped it off the side of the net. And it'll help in that regard, too. Here's Ladd with a shot off Mrazek, and a great save on the rebound off Ryan Strome by Peter Mrazek.
Honor the call, make the best of the situation. I never understand it.
Mantha with a great move right in, and a save by Halak. Back in front again, Lee.
Good shift over shift momentum here. Three in a row by the Red Wings in terms of zone time, putting some pressure on the Islanders.
Here's Vanek. Scores! Green, he's got two, and points to Vanek, and says another nice pass. Boy, Vanek, the past few games has set up some beauties.
Tremendous passer of the puck, but it's the stick battles won. The corner creativity, and Green jumping in, that mindset of being up on the play and available as a defenseman. You can see Green, he's going to move across and make himself available.
A tight league is what you've got.
Well,
so
you got
many teams are the same. Yeah.
Average save percent, the league average is 91.8.
There's another reason why. Fourth season with the Islanders is Strome. And a shot and a pass back to him and off the side of the goal by Strome.
Those heavy teams do those kinds of numbers.
Here's Quine. And Mrazek, good save there. Quine back in front again.
12-11, Islanders quality chances to the Red Wings 11.
Cizik is back in front, knifed away by Mrazek. Off Clutterbuck, Boychuk scores. Cal Clutterbuck for New York. Bouncing puck came free to Lee. And it came right back and a chance for Cizikas with the empty net and a two-goal difference in that one. But seven of the past nine one-goal games. Here's Green to the top. He scores! Green with a hat trick. He's got his second hat trick of the season for Mike Green. And the Red Wings have the lead 3-2. Islanders may challenge here for goaltender interference on Glenn Denning.
Wow, he looked to have a pretty...
After reviewing the call on the ice, he's overturned. We got no goal. Goaltender. And let's give the timeout.
Erickson stepped up on Chimera, and that allowed Sheahan to prevent the Islanders from getting out. They give it away again. Vanek in front. Backhand try. That's why we said third periods, both these teams can be an adventure. Vanek went down, fourth overall pick of L.A. in 07. Picked up on waivers from Los Angeles. Save made there.
And just never got right after that, unfortunately.
Here's Zetterberg, high slot, down low. Halak down, they try to lift it over with Mantha. Zetterberg, Chimera. And it taken away by Tatar to the line. Did a Kaiser a shot? It's loose in front of the goal. Mantha whack at it, and it just squeaks wide. De Kaiser at the point. Has Tatar. Tatar, a wrist shot off an Islander stick and off the goalpost. Red Wings came that close.
Serious.
Halak slowed it down. Boychuk. Boychuk tied up the game early here in the third period. And then coughs up the puck there with pressure from Detroit as Mantha moved up. Here's Erickson, look for redirect. Scores! Zetterberg! What a pass by Jonathan Erickson onto the captain's stick. And it's 3-2 Detroit. Zetterberg with a goal in three consecutive games.
Must have been a heck of a meeting this morning in terms of engaging the D in the offense, because this is the best I've seen. The offensive instincts from the blue line, it's been noticeable all game long.
That one was barely on his stick for a fraction of a second. And into the back of the net over the glove of Halak, looking for more. He's looking for the puck as Halak. Shooting it in with purpose. De Kaiser couldn't clear it. Hit Tavares, came back his way. And now Nelson to the point to an open Seidenberg. And a shot went off a stick of Larkin. Lucy put the score. Bailey maybe was the last to get a stick on it. Who opened the scoring has the puck now. Lee out of the corner, jamming away. Good coverage by Nyquist coming back. De Kaiser taking no chances, and we are going to overtime. Circles the goal, taken out by Letty. Stays with it, though. Green trying to get back as Tavares finds the lane. Nielsen trying to get on him, and a good play. Coming back, Franz Nielsen on John Tavares. Shaking off a check comes Green. Into the Islanders' zone, and he fanned on it. Moving it back to Nielsen. Vanek looking for open ice, has it, shoots it, and a save by Halak, who leaves it for Letty. Bailey, who tied up the game at 15:39 of the third for Tavares, who assisted on his tying goal. Taken out by De Kaiser. Zetterberg, who'd given the Red Wings the lead in the third, gets a pass to Tatar, who desperately needs a goal. Tatar back, De Kaiser in, score! DeKeyser wins it. 4-3 Detroit. The final, 102 into overtime.
Attaboy, Danny. That's a way to pay back. Tough play on the game tire. Danny DeKeyser, retribution. Hamonic pointing. It was a late line change by the Islanders. Good feed at Danny DeKeyser. Defense carries the day offensively today. What a play by Tatar. Playmaker DeKeyser. Finish. 2 points, Red Wings.
Zetterberg drove the lane to the goal, and the Red Wings come back and win this game after the Islanders tied it up. Big win for Detroit, Trevor Thompson.